This is the last paraglider who flew here.